When icing, fill the bag just below halfway with ice. Flatten the ice-filled bag and remove any air. Spin the bag to ensure a waterproof seal and tie shut. Place the bag over the injury site, maximizing contact surface area. Once in place, wrap using the spica technique to secure the ice bag.